1, 2, 3. I wanna tell you all a story about a Harper Valley widowed wife who had a teenage daughter who attended Harper Valley Junior High. Well, her daughter came home one afternoon and didn't even stop to play. And she said, "Mom, I got a note here from the Harper Valley PTA." Well, the note said, "Mrs. Johnson, you're wearing your dresses way too high. It's been reported you've been drinking and running around with men and going wild. Well, we don't believe you ought to be bringing up your little girl this way." And it was signed by the secretary, Harper Valley PTA. PTA was gonna meet that very afternoon, and they were sure surprised when Mrs. Johnson wore that miniskirt into the room. And as she walked up to the blackboard, I still recall the words she had to say. She said, "I'd like to address this meeting, Harper Valley PTA. Well, there's Bobby Taylor sitting there, and seven times he's asked me for a date. And Mrs. Taylor sure seems to use a lot of ice whenever he's away. And Mr. Baker, can you tell us why your secretary had to leave this town? And shouldn't Widow Jones be told to keep her window shades completely down?" Well, Mr. Harper couldn't be here 'cause he stayed too long at Kelly's bar again. And if you smell Shirley Thompson's breath, you'll surely find she's had a nip of gin. And then you had the nerve to tell me that you think that as a mother I'm not fit. Well, this is just a little baiting place and you're a Harper Valley hypocrite. Well, I wouldn't put you on because it really did. It happened just this way. The day my mama sucked it to the Harper Valley PTA. The day my mama sucked it to the Harper Valley PTA.